So, Joe Shah will get us underway.
I can hear she has some pimples on her back and side, her Jojo. She's not going to create as much topspin as Chong Meng does from her back.
Yeah, you can hear it, the sound. You can hear the difference. Nicely, Chen Meng to set up the forehand winner.
Yeah, against her Jojo, backhand to backhand will probably be a little bit easier for her because she won't be worried about her opponent hitting a winner. Her Jojo in a peripheral.
14 shot exchange. But, unexpected service error from the world number two.
Suffocates your opponent's ability to play the forehand. The first one was good, the second one, too much to ask. Relentless. As I say, she took the title this year in Doha at the feeder and came runner-up to Chun Yi in the final of another. Kind of a chop, actually. I don't know how it landed like that.
It looped up extremely invitingly.
Someone who doesn't know how to play her Dragaz varied style, it's an absolute nightmare. It's like being a kid and having to face a local league legend. Great transition of weight from Damon. Big dream she's known.
So the Olympic champion just starting to assert at the
definitely attackable for Chong Meng. Won't normally miss those, but you see the side spin at the last second? Well, look what we have here. Amazing angle.
Thing of beauty that, and she's back within a point. 22 shots that last rally.
Rising long fast serve, got the third ball she wanted and capitalised.
So here is a game point for the world number two.
Decent enough receive there from her Jojo.
And now the boot's on the other foot. Her Jojo with an opportunity to take the opener.
Reads it so early and plays the line, the short side on the pivot. Paramount, and she still manages to play the line on the stretch.
And you can well understand why her opponent looks so disappointed. Another chance then. So.
Can be frustrating coming so close, but so far.
Race to the finals on.
Chen Shintong and everyone below her, ranked six and downwards, is in the running. Hayato will be upset, really.
One, two.
Cut off area is coming up very, very shortly.
These
champions, Frankfurt, coming up as well. Big points there, even more. European champion Polkan over there at 21 in the world, in the running, Takahashi, the Brazilian.
A little bit of good fortune for her. She needs it.
Good shovel serve there from her Jojo. Is constantly keeping things varied. I'd say Yeah, that was brilliant.
Shot of someone who still thinks she's got chances here. And if
she's the only Chinese player I can think of, her Dra Dra, that uses Olympic players because they can't bend their wrist back because of disabilities. Other people do it because they're not confident with the backhand spin, so technique to play with. But it can dismiss spin more than inverted rubber, but create less of its own. So okay. It's
so six game points to double the advantage.
Huh. Wow.
Saw that incredible match between Wang Manyu and Chen Yi, where Yi looked down and out and very nearly came back to win. It is in Chen Wang's favour. But Hershey has showed us enough to suggest that she's capable.
She has the variation, but Chen Wang is more powerful and consistent.
The start that Hershey wanted.
Cutting under that ball now, and I think intentionally leaving it hanging in the air, perhaps to try and make Tom.
Well, that was like a torpedo, wasn't it?
Yeah, the homing missile.
Not much she could have done about that. Had been winning in the first two games. She was the one that blinked
contact, I think, hit a thumb or something that. Love to see the stats of.
But we know who they're siding with. So back after the timeout.
55% of her teammates.
24 shots in that round.
Because she knows her opponent is expecting her to play the open space once she's transitioned, so she goes down the parallel there.
For Hershey Shah here. Still don't think she's playing badly.
No issue against Mima Chan. She'll probably treat Mima Ito with higher regard than her Dra Dra in terms of threat.
Nothing so far.
She shut her down almost completely. It's an amazing silhouette. Really coming back at a bewildering angle. Was an amazing chop from her. Is that pressure as well?